some folk I know with pens and who dream of days to buy. There's a practice and a party up in Block North, very high. The staff, they try to hide it, cause they think it's kind of odd. It's the AS5 living reenactment squad. Bike tires rimming round heels, bike forks in Franz's realm. Footnote, not by the original author. King Franz von Lichtenlichten was the second king of the Middle Kingdom. I point this out because this good gentle deserves to be remembered. Because I get to stand here and say, Lichtenlichten in public. Bring your hockey gloves, rogue armor, and dented Freon helms. The moves may not be blinded, but the fun is guaranteed in the AS5 living reenactment league. Before there was a duke, before a dozen more, before the town of Pittsburgh became a spoil of war. Take a break and try the old ways, reminiscing on tricks, showing off your fresh contusions to lots of willing chicks. Cryodox, not likely, but you can bet on lots of beer, there'd be AS5 living reenactment here. Remember all the people and the fellowship of yore. Grad students with low numbers were waiting out the war. That when half of all our research was from Lord of the Rings, these be AS5 living reenactment things. Before the Pelican, before strict heraldry, before Middle Ages was a phrase my doctor used with me. And after fighting comes the feasting, like when I was a cub on a college student budget, that Velveeta tater grub. The memories have faded, but these memories are new in the AS5 living reenactment crew. Join the AS5 living reenactment crew.